Ask me a question.
What is something that you would want me to know? It's your headliner, it's your 30 seconds of fame, it's your I need to know this about Marc Tiegel because he is the solution to our problem. What would you want me to know?
You know,
what do you want them to know?
It's not me, it's you. It's your voice. You're raising your voice. You were called to do this, and you're taking a risk right now to stand up for what you believe in. That's what America's about, standing up for each other, standing up for your community, standing up for everybody, whether it's through technology or person to person. It's not about me. I'm just a vessel that you fill with your knowledge. And I'll take that up to Washington, and I'll do the best that I can. And if I don't do well, you vote me out. But you gotta vote.
That's right.
Without your vote, you have no voice. So raise up your voice.